The Lonely Turtle by Lydia Getty. There once was a turtle named Tim. Tim was a very lonely turtle. He had only one friend. Tim lived in a pond. There were some fish, but they were mean. Tim's friend's name is Abby, and she's a duck. They never got to play together. One time they got to play, but Tim had to travel very far. Today, Abby is coming over to Tim's house. Tim is excited. He had cleaned all day. Tim made hot dogs for lunch. That's his favorite food. Abby is here, said Tim. They played all day until Abby had to leave. Tim was sad. The next day, Tim was going to try to make new friends closer to home. First, he tried Bob the frog. Then he went to see Tina the fish, and so many more. But none were right. So Tim went inside to eat supper all by himself. After supper, Tim watched TV. When it was time to go back to bed, he had a dream. It was about having 500 friends. That was too many friends. When Tim woke up, the dream was over. Then he ate breakfast. He had Super Crunch cereal, and he thought it was yummy. Tim had a single Super Crunch berry on his spoon. That was his very favorite bite. So then Tim realized he didn't need more than one friend. He had a best friend, and that is all he needed.